you're back. You met Poppy? She wants to start talking any day now.
That Field Marshal Duda's replacement? The Marshal was a parrot, you do remember, right? Where'd you get her?
At auction. Some mage's estate went under the hammer. Witch hunters and the Eternal Fire joined forces, staked out his place and rounded the sorry sap up. Put his things up for sale. Happened to be passing by and saw this owl. Came with her own cage.
How could you resist?
Couldn't he? It weren't possible. Ah, but dandelions what matters now. So, how'd you do? Learn much?
Tell me what you've got first.
A few bruises and a torn doublet. Otherwise, not much I note. He wasn't staying with any of them. I've not seen hiding or hair of him in ages. All I learned was a few of dandelion's pickup lines. Dubious worth.
我这边也差不多耶。 我不太想听啊。
Think I might have something better.
What are you waiting for? Let's have at it.
Women on my list hadn't seen Dandelion in a while. All claimed he had been acting strange. Also mentioned he'd been seeing someone else. Thing is, Mystery Woman wasn't on my list.
What's she supposedly like, this lass?
Blonde, from Kovir. The Troberitz, apparently, named Kalinetta or something like that.
That makes it clear as crystal. It's Priscilla. Aye. Must be her.
Why wasn't she on the list?
This Priscilla wasn't like the others. I think Dandelion more than fancied her. I think it was fervor.
He lusts after every other woman he meets.
How can I explain? Who does Dandelion love most?
Himself.
Exactly. And she's his mirror image.
What can I say? Could be he finally met his match.
She's his match, all right. Maybe more? Laddie's head's on fire. Lassie's got him whirling.
All right. Guess we gotta talk to her.
Priscilla works with a mummer's troupe. Reynard and the Foxen. Whenever they're in town, she performs nightly at the Kingfisher.
Mean we've been sentenced to an evening of poetry?
Must you always? This'll be true poetry, Geralt. You'll see.
Oh, let you hop, Kaiser.
Ah, here already. Come on, let's find some arse rests. Should start soon.
That模样确实很像丹德里恩啊。 啊，调音真怀念啊！以前我也有调过。
The to the storm to find your heart.
乞丐王怎么来了？
Temerian boys back in White Orchard.
Silence, woman. You've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
Squabbles and rows again. And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know, 那个是白果园的那个。
This is noggin to save someone else's ass.
Save you say.
对，白果园那个老婆婆。
Don't let him provoke you.
There's the door. Settle this outside.
Come. I wish to listen to music. Music.
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is.
结果大家意外的挺我，我真想不到。
Permit me to introduce Alicia's Priscilla.Known also as Calanetta, as lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
Seems Dandelion was meticulous in telling my story.Down to personal and insignificant details. Did he offer anything about himself, like where he was going?
Splendid. Very funny, truly. So, see you later.
Not here. Come with me.
我还以为他是故意装傻。All this sneaking
around. An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Siggy Reuven's vault.
Shoot up.
And I've not seen him since.
Reuven, what's he like?
Tall, fat, dangerous as hell.
Limp in his gait, left leg.
Sounds like a lame rock troll.
If trolls were devilishly intelligent and had a flair for crime, yeah, I'd agree.
Dandelion breaking into a vault. I'd sooner expect him to choose a life of celibacy.
True. Forgot to pay for his way into Passaflora once. Laid awake the next 3 nights worrying about it.
Any idea what got into him? He have debts he needed to pay off?
Claimed he was helping someone. Urgent matter that couldn't wait, he said.
This someone, Dandelion mentioned their name?
No. But if I know Dandelion, it's her name he failed to mention. As he failed to mention her slender waist and ample bosom.
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not driven up in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere, but it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr. doesn't ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it. You're not a fan. But what did he do to you?
Try the whole town. He's one of 4 bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Siggy Rubin, Carlo the Cleaver Varess, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least they didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution into it. You'd be in deep then.
Here I go again, rushing to Dandelion's rescue. He ought to pay me a salary.
Wherever he is, I sincerely doubt he's in the mood for jokes. Nor am I, in fact.
Relax. I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horson first. And Siggy Rubin. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horson, but Rubin runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt it. The Dandelion's not. I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
Well, bugger all to do here.
感觉这个女的好像有鬼哦。那现在我们要来去拯救丹德里恩呢？第三代的第三次啊。那很明显，刚刚唱的歌就是他杰洛克跟那个涅奈法的故事啊，怎么看都很像。好，准备来去拯救丹德里恩了。这个人叫哈托利哦，名字还挺有趣的。
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey, a vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
You joking?Silver blades. Who else uses them?
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
How are?
Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
3 swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living.But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you.I've kept these as mementos.
所以基于某些原因，他不做了。
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see.Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though All supplies go through Ernst Van Horn, and they say he plays cards with Cleaver frequently.
Ernst Van Horn, who's that?
Modest beginnings, a small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other sword makers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here, buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
他会造投石机哦，干，还挺猛的。
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Your bread, your coin, all this shite.
This lie.
Boy, you, Danny. It's a bad time to stroll from this part.
You gentlemen.
No. And you, don't you butt in like a belch between two pints, because you're out of your fucking element.
So make like a hare and stood off.
Let's pretend I didn't hear that. Now get out of here, before I get tired of playing make-believe.
I see you lot are tough in the town and nowhere else.
Fuck this! We're gonna let some dandy's boyfriend scare us. Let's show him how things are done on our turf.
Thank you for your help. That's the only way to deal with this rabble. They beg for trouble.
And you're begging for trouble just coming here at this hour. Especially dressed like that.
I've come on business.
Good luck with that.
Wait. You helped me once, perhaps you'd be willing to do it again. For more than a kind word this time.
What's involved? Just to be clear, I'm neither a bodyguard nor an assassin for hire.
Now, what makes you think I need either of them? I'd simply ask you to accompany me on a stroll. Should anything happen along the way, well, perhaps then you might need to do some work for you. What say you to that?
好啊，反正现在也是早上，去也要先打坐到晚上。
Keep your hand on your hilt. As a general matter of precaution, of course.
Of course. Always do that when I'm out for a stroll.
那反正那个精灵的那个也要到晚上了，我现在是怕说会不会卡 bug 啊，应该不会吧。还好没有卡 bug。
Those men were waiting for you, lying in ambush. What are you involved in?
Those men were common cretins. Unaware they'd cast their net for an extreme.
I'll remember that when it comes time for you to pay up.
Let's drink for his nearly knights. I shall pay this man.
No protector's gonna help you!
A protector would be of no help. What is this about?
Let's say I've found a niche I intend to explore. The details I must keep to myself.
You're late.
I'm afraid I had some unexpected adventures along the way. However, we can now focus on our core concern, and that is what matters.
Who's the fella followed you here?
He's my gardener. I never go anywhere without him.He's good luck, you see.
Just no funny stuff. Got it?
Make it quick. I don't have all day.
Starting to like this gardener of yours.
Right, on with it before winter snows surprise us. Got 4 quarts for you now. I can get you another 2 real quick. Provided you're not lying about demand.
I am Ginter de Lavera.And I never go back on my word. I had no trouble distributing the last 4 quarts, and I assure you there's demand for more.
We'll see about that. For now, you owe me 5,000 crowns for the last pot.
We agreed on 4,000. And I don't like cheats. I suggest you refrain from trying to pull anything lest you feel a witcher's blade in your gut, right?
Don't care who owes who or how much, but this man is supposed to pay me, so I'd rather he not get fleeced.
Witcher or not, you can't hope to drop us all.
Wanna find out?
Peace brings prosperity. Strife's bad for business. Fine, make it 4,000. Let's go.
Pure pleasure doing business with you. Well, that went better than I ever expected.
We done with our walk?
Yes. And here's your pouch.
One question. Who buys your fistek?
Oh, friends in high places. I have many. They pay exceedingly well, though they're demanding as clients. The fistek must be of the purest variety. Pleasure meeting you.
原来是做毒品买卖，我想说奇怪，什么东西会这么贵啊？
This the place.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The king of beggars, man. His name is Tin Boy.
What do you know about him?
Not much.He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you...
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, Git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, 40.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
25's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, tramp. No deal. Come on, boys.
啊，不要就不要。
Fine, no deal.
Geralt, what are you...
Wait. All right. Certainly know how to negotiate, concerned friend. 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
有人通风报信。
Cleaver's boy!
New trouble spot!
What do we do?
This way, Geralt,
quickly.
走啊！你不走啊，怎么走？
Careful, there could be more in there. Careful, careful, there could be more in there.Careful! There could be more in there!
Crap in the guts!
Careful! There could be more in there!
蓝牙卡住了。
Careful! There could be more in there!
Follow me.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Think they'll come back?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety.If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
怎么没事突然跑掉了？
Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you! They'll kill me!
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skellige. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
这个精灵怎么糟成这个鸟样子啊？难怪被毒蝠吃的死死的。
Guess I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Call that a conversation?
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
Sucrus,
you did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside. What brings you here, Geralt?
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So where to barter? Favor for a favor, huh?
I'm gonna kill you, Hattori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay, but it's fair.
那感觉就是两个小孩子吵架闹脾气的样子。
Greetings. I'm Mr. Sucrus's collector. Come to get...
Mr. Sucrus, the man's a boor. I do not deal with illiterate peasants. Tell him I'll pay just as soon as palm trees sprout on Skellige.
Got a problem with Sucrus?
I thought, mead. I shall import mead. Daft idea for the business. The import duties, my bollocks shrivel at the thought. I paid the bastard what we agreed, less half the duties. And palm trees will sooner sprout in Skellige.
Yeah, I know. Palm trees have sprouted on Skellige. Now pay up.
It can't be. Of course I shall pay Sucrus. A letter of credit acceptable? Redeemable at the Vivaldi's bank? Yes. I'm on my way.
还真是轻松啊。
Greetings.
Hi, hi, Garrett. How you doing?
Took care of it. Trader said he'd give you a letter of credit issued by the Vivaldi's bank.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I be your Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on axes once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him, don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Geralt, I've yet to thank you for your help with Tin Boy. I'd never dreamt I could get away with paying so little. I have something for you.
Thanks. How are things with Sucrus?
All is in order. I can pay him now.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Let me guess. Ernst van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so.Bought them cheap from sword makers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No, you'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where Van Horn keeps his hoard. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this, and why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor, trebuchet, catapults.
All right, all right.
杰洛特说不过这精灵。
You see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrus to take his boys. One more thing.The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Greetings.
Oh, Geralt. How are things?
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. I was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable.I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the Sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there.
What is it, guy? Boy, it's your adventure. No, that's not your stomping ground.
Jackasses! Blasted horse and all! Scum sailing from across the sea!
Oh, I've had enough of you.
All right, we know all we need to know. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark them with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
So what's it gonna be?
know you! Mr. Dwarf, this is the thieving swindler I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, plowing nonsense. I know it's him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
A Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us!
He trades with troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off for I lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
这什么翻译啊?
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
What I'm looking for is none of your business. Ought to just let me through.
Way's all clear.
It's covered,
perhaps?
Where are those crafting supplies? Must be it. Does stink of ammonia. That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Oi, Geralt. It's a bloke Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus! Why are you here? With the sorcerer? Ah, now I see. That is one hell of a jest you've pulled.
Hattori sent you? That plowing non-human will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these plowing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam!
Give him here, Sucris.
Twirsad!
Let's deal with this side of the with this fighter? Sucris, forgive me. I love you like a brother, you unkempt bugger. Friends?
Course, friends. What good has Beckerin ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any more trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I ought to pay him a visit, too. Greetings, Ypir.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
You've no notion how glad I am. I've no need of Sucris anymore, and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Greetings, Ypir.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
Well, this was worth the wait. Thank you, Ibeer.
It is I who thank you for everything.
So long.
好，这个宝剑与饺子的任务其实还蛮长的，不过确实值得做了。